Something big, huh? That's what they all think back home, something big.
Could be something big.
What is it?
Sworn to secrecy. Without the formula, the Japanese, or anyone else for that matter, would have nothing.
You're asking us to consider making a vast investment.
I want to know, what do we own?
Obviously, we don't want to get too specific for security reasons.
Mr. Ross, take a picture, sir?
Sure.
I'll give you $1,000 for that camera.
Ever get the urge to do something adventurous, in spite of the ancient wisdom against inter-office romances?
I think you're a lovely young woman.
Can you see without those things?
Sure.
Why don't you take them off?
The fella said we must never forget that we are human. And as humans, we must dream. And when we dream of money.
Everybody on vacation's got a story.
What do you do?
I'm with the FBI.
Campbell Scott, Rebecca Pidgeon, Steve Martin, Ben Gazzara, Ricky Jay, Felicity Huffman.
We have no idea who anyone is. Like they say at the airport, did anyone give you a package?
You mistrust everybody?
Just strangers.
You now have a Swiss bank account, code word Patty. Why?
Critics call it David Mamet's best foray into filmmaking.
Mr. Ross, you're in a lot of trouble.
I've done nothing wrong.
Now, Mr. Ross, if I told you this story, would you believe it?
A taut, intriguing tale.
It is the oldest confidence game on the books. The Spanish prison. The man who supplies the money gets the fortune and the girl.
I believe we have a problem.
People aren't that complicated, Joe. Good people, bad people. They generally look like what they are.
The Spanish prisoner.
Why are so many people having such difficulty?
That's the question baffles me.